like to introduce a strong woman.
A strong woman.
Who's dared to go toe-to-toe with these guys.
Who's
going to go toe-to-toe with these banksters.
Who's going to go toe-to-toe with these banksters.
With these gangsters.
With these gangsters.
Yeah.
My running mate.
My running mate.
To occupy the presidency.
To occupy the presidency.
Jill Stein.
Jill Stein.
Thank you, Occupy Wall Street, and happy birthday.
Thank you, Occupy Wall Street, and happy birthday.
We're depending on you.
We're depending on you.
We're depending on us to fight this crisis we face.
To fight this crisis we face.
Because we are at the breaking point.
Because we are at the breaking point.
And it's time to change the breaking point.
And it's time to change the breaking point.
Into a tipping point.
Into a tipping point.
To take back our democracy.
To take back our democracy.
And the peaceful, just, green future.
A peaceful, just, green future.
That we deserve.
That we deserve.
And we deserve it now.
And we deserve it now.
And as you have said.
And as you have said.
We have to fight Wall Street.
We have to fight Wall Street.
To take back our economy.
To take back our economy.
From this phony economy of high finance.
From this phony economy of high finance.
And this destructive economy of fossil fuels.
And this destructive economy of fossil fuels.
As you know.
As you know.
We are in crisis now.
We are in crisis now.
We are waiting for the next economic crisis to hit.
We are waiting for the next economic crisis to hit.
And we have not recovered, period, from the last one.
And we have not recovered, period, from the last one.
Yet the bills they have passed.
Yet the bills they have passed.
The Dodd-Frank.
Dodd-Frank.
Is toothless.
Is toothless.
And gutless.
And gutless.
And useless.
And useless.
It's up to us.
It's up to us.
To lead the way forward.
To lead the way forward.
On our economy.
On our economy.
And our climate.
And our climate.
Because Wall Street has put.
Because Wall Street has put.
Our climate into crisis as well.
Our climate into crisis as well.
We have just seen the hottest 12 months.
We have just seen the hottest 12 months.
Ever on record.
Ever on record.
Over 60% of the United States.
Over 60% of the United States.
Is in a sustained and desperate drought right now.
Is in a sustained and desperate drought right now.
The cost of food is rising.
The cost of food is rising.
And already 50 million.
And already 50 million people
cannot afford food at its present cost.
Cannot afford food at its present cost.
And they are talking about fracking our water supplies.
And they are talking about fracking our water supplies.
At a time we don't have enough water to start with.
At a time we don't have enough water to start with.
All of this is happening.
All of this is happening.
With less than 1 degree of warming.
With less than 1 degree of warming.
Yet they are predicting 6 degrees of warming.
Yet they are predicting 6 degrees of warming.
In this century alone.
In this century alone.
And the science has been far too optimistic.
And the science has been far too optimistic.
The establishment politics.
The establishment politics.
And the predatory banks.
And the predatory banks.
Are driving us over the cliff.
Are driving us over the cliff.
We need to stop them now.
We need to stop them now.
Banks like HSBC.
Banks like HSBC.
Are greenwashing.
Are greenwashing.
They say they have a climate partnership.
They say they have a climate partnership.
It's a partnership with the devil.
It's a partnership with the devil!
It pretends to be green!
It pretends to be green!
But it's investing in the same fossil fuels, offshore oil!
But it's investing in the same fossil fuels, offshore oil!
Fracking!
Fracking!
Arctic drilling!
Arctic drilling!
As all of the banks!
As all of the banks!
This isn't okay!
This isn't okay!
We must say no!
We must say no!
To any additional fossil fuel sources!
To any additional fossil fuel sources!
It's time to put an end to fossil fuels!
It's time to put an end to fossil fuels!
We can tell the EPA!
We can tell the EPA!
It's time to start really protecting!
It's time to start really protecting!
Our environment and our health!
Our environment and our health!
And that means stopping any new sources!
And that means stopping any new sources!
Of greenhouse gases!
Of greenhouse gases!
And it means saying no to nuclear!
And it means saying no to nuclear!
We can do this now!
We can do this now!
And it's time to fire Wall Street!
And it's time to fire Wall Street!
So